Hey guys, it's your boy Noah, and you are going to learn how to make a simple level part 2. So if you haven't watched part 1, you can just go back to it if you're worried you'll miss out. So yeah. So let's get started. After the ship part, you're just going to make like a little thing that's used in Level Easy. I'm not copywriting it. I'm just doing something like this. It's a thing that was used. That Theory of Everything did in their level. So, and then just make this, and then this, and to make it. Just do this, acting like it's a dangerous path. Then I'm just going to make some spikes in the bottom, so do this, just keep putting spikes. I forgot to. And then there. So I forgot. And if you want, you could just select this whole chunk to make it like a hard rating and put it down a little bit. It's not straight fly, it's kind of just like a 2-block gap, which is a little bit easier than X-Math Challenge. It took me like 40 attempts to verify. No, I meant like beat it. Okay, good. If you want them to get a better reaction to that, don't worry. You just need to get the slow trigger out. I mean, it's not a trigger. What am I saying? It's a speed portal. Yeah, I think this will kind of be just a normal level. The sink is good. It may be featured. It's just a different version of Stereo Madness or something. It's Stereo Madness, but even harder. Yeah. Some people will get confused to that. The ship part comes in early. Okay, that's perfect. Just there. Okay, let's try again. So the reason some of the stuff is off screen is because I don't have a GoPro. I only use my phone to record things. I'm just trying my best. Dude, that reminds me of a moment from Bloodbath. And I'm just gonna get this whole thing. Yeah. Just get that out of the way. Then you move. This here. Yeah. And for this, we're not going to be using any move triggers if you were new to the game. We're not using any move triggers. So, yeah, don't be worried. So the results are supposed to look like this. Wait. Okay, good, good, good. I actually done something wrong. There. Now the flying is just as tight as the first flying part in Bloodbath. Maybe not, but it's like a little bit. It's like a little bit the same, yeah. But that's tight to fly through. And this is just easy, it's just straight flying. But the new people, they'll just need to have a little bit of Geometry Dash Pro lessons from Colin. Yeah. Yeah, that's the results. Wants to go here, there's that. Then it's... I have a note. This actually may be featured. I don't actually really know. I'm just going to make a coin path. But it's not a real coin. There. Here, that's the coin. So, and then you just use these blocks over and over again. Yeah, I think it's just... Okay. Sorry. Okay. Okay, set it to BG, and then there it is. Then turn it back to... You know what? Do it normal Stereo Madness color. Wait, hold up. Okay, good. You just fill that in because it would look pretty confusing if you were in the cube. Okay, that was actually pretty okay, this should be a pretty good level. Okay, we're almost at like 30. So we like need to add another thing. Okay, good. Okay, looking good so far. Yeah, that's the hard thing about it. Anyways. See you in the next video. Like for part 3.